Brain aneurysm is maybe one of the most feared diseases known to humankind. It's a bubble on a blood vessel in the brain, and when it bursts, it can cause severe disability and death.
Using the resources of the University of Calgary, we were able to develop a novel type of stent, and the stent is used to treat patients with brain aneurysms. The novel aspect of the stent that we developed is that it is absorbable. All the stents that are there in the market for the brain currently are not absorbable. They're made out of metals that stay permanently in the body.
And this is beneficial to the patient and the healthcare system because it reduces long-term risk to the patient and also reduces cost to the system as well. As doctors, we know a tremendous amount about medicine. We know a tremendous amount about disease, about brain aneurysms. As scientists, we could conceive of this idea that we could take from the laboratory and apply it to models of disease. But how do you take that concept and transform it into something that's practical, something that's useful for potentially patients around the world? So what CDL-Rockies offered us was the ability to gain business knowledge, to take this, again, this idea and put training wheels on it so that then we could ride the bicycle on our own. So it's been a phenomenal transformation of our, again, from concept to venture, but it's all been propelled by the mentors at the CDL-Rockies program. We recently closed our seed financing round with multiple partners and investors across Canada, but also importantly in the US. We now have institutional investment from venture capital firms in Palo Alto, from Miami as well. And these are experienced firms in medical technology. So the fact that they're on our capitalization table was a tremendous marker of our credibility and our potential as well. And none of this would have been possible without the CDL experience to help us bring us to this point.